signing ceremony for the National Letter of Intent. I'm Lisa Martin, I'm the athletic director. And while I haven't been here across the 4 years of your career, I'm excited to be with you today on, you know, the signing day, which is, it's a big step in moving forward. So congratulations on, this is your first step, and say the second step you applied, in becoming a college athlete. We have Jordan Cargyle, who's going to the University of Delaware for softball. Andy Szymanski, who's going to Concord University to play baseball. Cody Gwynn, who's going to Frostburg State University to play baseball. Jill Henry, who's going to the University of Mary Washington for lacrosse. And Emma Hale, who's going to Shepherd University to play lacrosse. At this time, Mr. Evans, like to say a few words.
Thank you. I'll just take a moment. I want to say congratulations to each of you for this really incredible accomplishment. But to thank you for the contributions that you made to our school over the years, not just on the field or on the court, but in the classroom as well. The schools are getting some really good people joining their student body, and we are incredibly proud of them. I hope every one of you has a significant number of championships in your future. And since your seasons are still upcoming, I hope at least one of those championships is right here at Eastern Tech. We're very, very proud of you, and certainly wish you the very best during your college years. Congratulations.
All right, so the moment I guess that everybody's been waiting for, we've provided you guys with pens. If you guys just want to sign on the line, make everything official. Thank you.